This one is pretty short. We just need to append the path segment for the location to the weather URI using the buildUpon function from the URI class.